So you put up your video on YouTube, it looks amazing, and you just realize that your title and description sucks. In this super simple and short tutorial, I'm gonna walk you through the exact steps you need to take in order to change your title and your description. Stay tuned.
Right, the good news is if you have a video, whether it's a day old, a week old, or 5 years old on YouTube, it's really easy to change the title and the description and to get it ranked and optimized for whatever keyword you're looking for. The way we want to do this, you want to make sure obviously that you're logged into your YouTube account. We can click over on your little icon in the corner, go to My Channel, and then what you'll want to do is select the video that you want to go ahead and change the title and description for anyone. We'll just select anyone here. And what we want to do is make sure to pause the video. And here is, hands down, the easiest way that we can change our title. If we are logged in and it's our video, all you need to do is click on it, just like that. Just click on the title. You can change it to whatever you want it to do, whatever you want it to be, and then go ahead and click save. And you do the exact same thing for your description. Go ahead and select that and you can start editing it. Some of the quick little tips and pointers I have is notice that my keyword is at the beginning, video camera reviews. It's also the beginning of my description. Plus I have an HTTP full URL to where I want people to go, which is a blog post. We do little things here where we point out things inside the video, and you'll see what that looks like. If we go ahead and click save, you'll notice that these little minute markers will actually, if we click on them, they're clickable links and will send people to that point in the video. If I click two, it'll take people to exactly 2 minutes in the video. Pretty snazzy, huh? We also like to put a few other things on the description, which you're more than welcome to copy and take a look at. I put my name, my website, my Facebook fan page, our free report, a link to my YouTube channel, a link to subscribe, and the actual URL of the video. Why do we do this? Well, just in case anyone wanted to use our video or take our description or put it anywhere, we've got all this stuff indexed and on file. So that's it, a very simple review and tutorial on how to change your title and description. You wanna go back and make sure every public video that you have on YouTube has a properly optimized title and description. Now, there's another way you can do it. I'm just gonna go ahead and quickly go over that. We can go into our video manager and we can select edit from right there, and it's gonna take us to this edit page where we can change the title, the description, but this is also where we can add and remove and change our tags. Tags will be important as well. You want to make sure your keyword is in there, and then you want to go ahead and save it when you're done. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Talk to you soon.
Thanks again for watching this video. If you want to see those tutorials again, here they are on the right-hand side. You can click on any of those to learn more in depth about each and every one of those tips and tricks. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.
Still trying to figure out all this YouTube and social media stuff? Well, I got you covered. Click the link below to download my latest guide, the YouTube Traffic Report, to finally give you a clear-cut strategy for online success with video.
So you put your first, congratulations, wait. If you haven't figured it out by now, YouTube and Google actually, wait, what was the word? Actually index. How do I want to end this? How was that? Did you enjoy that? Is that all right? Is that good?